Lions TV pre-match prediction for tomorrow's game at home against Bristol City. As much as I hate to say it, I think it's going to be another draw with the way that we're going at the moment. So I am going for 1-1. And I think with Jed back in the team, hopefully he'll start to bring a bit of creativity back. So yeah, I'm going for a 1-1, and I think it will be Jed Wallace to score. Come on, you Lions.
Right, Lions TV pre-match prediction, Millwall versus Bristol City. I'm not going to say a draw. Even though I think it's going to be, no, I'm not. I'm going to go for, we've got to start winning, for God's sake. I'm going to go for, hopefully Jed Wallace is fit and have the other two wingers fast, like a bit of pace up front. So I'm going to go for Millwall 2, Bristol City 0. We've got to stop these draws. Come on, you Lions.
Lions TV pre-match prediction for the game that's happening Wednesday night at home to Bristol City. We are in a good vein of form at the moment. We can't seem to turn draws into wins. And I think that if we can't turn the draws into wins, sooner or later we're going to just turn them draws into losses. I think that may start, unfortunately, this Wednesday night. I think as well that I said it before that I think that having Jed Wallace not in the team makes us more attacking. Sounds silly. And I love Jed Wallace as a player and as a footballer and what he's done for our club. However, I think that tomorrow night it will become the Jed Wallace show again, and we won't have any other attacking options other than him. So for that reason, I'm going to unfortunately go for a Millwall 0, Bristol City 2. I hope I am completely wrong. Come on, you Lions.
Lions TV pre-match prediction for Wednesday night's home game against Bristol City. I think we beat them 4-0 at home last time out, but that was towards the back end of the season. And this season, both teams in 18 games have conjured up between them 10 draws. So that being said, I'm going to go for another one of them bad boys. Going to go for another draw. And I think it's going to be a boring one. I'm going to go for a 0-0. So I'm going to go for Millwall 0, Bristol City 0. Come on, you Lions.
Lions TV pre-match prediction for tomorrow's game against Bristol City under the lights at the Den. Well, we've got no Jed at the minute. Obviously, he's out ill. We've got Conor Mahoney. He's like the tampon. In for a week, out for a month. So I still think we're going to win 1-0 for some reason. I don't know why. Matt Smith saved the day again. Yeah, so 1-0, Matt Smith. Come on, Lions.
Lions TV pre-match prediction for Wednesday evening's home game against Bristol City. We're due a win. I've said it last couple games. It's going to come Wednesday. Keep the faith, I believe. So I'm going to go with a scoreline of 2-1. And Benikofobi and Sheyi Ojo with the goals. Come on, you Lions.
Lions TV, this is a pre-match prediction for tomorrow night's game at home against Bristol City. The way we're going at the minute, without sounding very pessimistic, we can't really expect nothing less than a win tomorrow, if I'm honest, but being honest at the same time, I don't think I can see it. Bristol City are a team, since Nigel Pearson have come in, has come in, they like a draw as well. So I think it'll be a score draw tomorrow. I think it will be Mill 1, Bristol City 1, and I think Matt Smith's going to get on the score sheet. Hope I'm wrong, but come on, you Lions.